My name is Charlois Lumpkin, and I am a poet, writer, and playwright. And this year, what I would like to do is, when I visited Africa, I kept a little notebook of some impressions and some things that I thought would be fodder for some future projects. So what I would like to do is go through my notebook and pull out a few things and see if I can't come up with something literary. And basically that's what I plan to do this year.